Wij gaan door naar de volgende missie die wij al hadden gezien op de kaart hier iets boven ons. Sharky Bowshaw. We gaan ook even kijken of Grace inmiddels weer leeft. Ja. Grace was zo dom geweest om van een toren af te springen zonder parachute. Ja, dat wordt toch niet aanbevolen doorgaans. Kom Grace, instappen. Nice. Dan gaan wij weer even wat allies bergen. Hier in deze area. Ah, daar gaat helemaal niks. Want ik word weer bedwelmd. Ik dacht al, waarom is de besturing zo raar? Maar we zijn weer bedwelmd door Faith. We zijn weer bedwelmd.
You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek.
Konijn met een gewei. Een wolpertinger heet zo'n ding. Nou, ze staat daar te dansen bij die boom. Dan loop ik daar maar naartoe. Ik denk dat dat de bedoeling is.
Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong.
Ah, daar heb je hem, Joseph.
We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. They judge me. They judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too adult to lead righteously?
Ja, ja.
See, everything is coming to an end. You can feel that. I know you can. See, mankind is weak and vulnerable. And we are hurtling towards our destruction and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. We are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable? And I claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act. To lead. Because society is broken. And the only way forward to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure. So safe and protected. in our garden. I can save you. We have to have faith.
En zo probeert Faith ons dus weer te overtuigen van de gedachtegang.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Ja, wij werden geblist. Onderweg.
Hello, sir. I ain't even sure you're real.
The Bliss.
There's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
Hij geeft ons wel wat. Grace komt er weer bij. Nou, dan hebben we daarmee The Bliss hier actief meegemaakt.
Hope you're not listening to that faith woman.
En dan gaan we in de volgende video opnieuw proberen om bij de missie objective te komen. Dus ik zou zeggen, graag weer. Tot dan. Joejoe.